Hey everybody, welcome back to Fire Emblem New Mystery. Part something, I don't care. But today we are continuing, actually. Not starting, continuing. Chapter 13. And as you can see, we've got a snowy place with all these dumb ice dragons flying around. Or not flying around. Well, dumb wyverns flying around, but we got the ice dragons, which I just now realized that I'm going to have a hard time beating these two wyverns because this dumb ice dragon is sitting right here and he's going to pounce. So yeah, I always love this map. I think I said it in the last time, but I do like this map. It's just a pain in the rear. I just like to look at it. I like to look at this map, but playing it is another story. Well, you know, I could do this. Yeah, I guess. Yoink. Too bad I can't kill him, but I can probably kill him with the... Yes, yes. Oh, well, critical hit. Guess it didn't matter. Oh, I gotta kill this thief so I can get the dragon pike, because I need that. So I'm trying out a new unit. Where is he? Here he is. Belf! So, why? Well, there's no real reason. I just felt like trying him out. Just because. He's actually better than Kane. And I've never used him before. So I was like, you know what? Let's do it. Why not? So now I'm just heading up over here. Hopefully we can, you know, Merrick. Mare Bear. Actually, Mare Bear probably needs to go over there. I can't decide where I want to send him. Oh, wait, no. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Okay, we're good. And I just need to yoink this away from this dragon pike, away from this guy. Gave Kata an axe. So now I have an axe user, finally. Although it doesn't really matter that much. Level 2 already. That's great. Another dragon pike for my dragon pike collection. Shoot. I'll put it in the convoy. Can somebody on this side use it? Well, Tana can. Tana canna. Oh boy. You see what I mean by this? I hate this. I hate it. With a Pachon. Oh, I can kill him. Or I can kill one of them. And I think I'm safe from the ice dragon. Yeah. I think. I hope. I better be, or I'm gonna scream. Oh, nice. Yeah, see, it's like I don't want to waste all this EXP on my already classed up guys. Because I really need Norn to get some EXP because she's almost there. Okay, that would be a death. See, that's what we're trying to avoid here, kids. Or can I go out of the range here? Let me see. Yeah, you see how annoying this is? It's just annoying, man. Do I want to do this? But then I can't heal, and then I'm gonna get killed. And Martha's probably gonna get killed too. Well, this is actually bad because I mean I could try to risk it with the killer bow, but I'd rather not do that. I might just need to do this. Just store Master Sword that I can't even use. Get out a vulnerary item. Vulnerary use. There we go. And now we do the same thing. Or let me trade, actually. Here, Marth, hold on to my killer bow for a second. Just a second. Yeah, I'm still only at 20. Well, I guess I can do that. I can keep Militia here, even though I have a bad feeling she's probably gonna get killed by the Wyvern. But, at least, I don't have to worry about her getting killed by this Dark Mage. So that's a good thing. And over here, I guess we can trek forward, gentlemen and lady. Nice. Oh, yeah. Actually, this is perfect. Yes, that's perfect. Wait, he used a vulnerary, that's why. Perfect, because now I can do this. Yeah. Where's my steel bow? Steel bow represent. Yeah. So close. I'm so close. Ah. All right. So this guy is still up here. Okay. Kwai. And I guess Merrick. We need the Mare Bear to be getting some EXP. Can't neglect him. Whatever. Whatever, man. Just do whatever you want. I don't even care at this point. Okay, well, I need to heal, so. Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. That's right. Here, hold on to my men's staff for a second. I wish I could use staves on myself. That would be nice. Now, do I want to lure this dragon out? That's the question. Do I want to lure the dragon? The answer is a resounding yes, I do. Okay, now all these guys. Let me make sure I'm not going to get killed here. Because I have a bad feeling about this. Why am I crossing the bridge? I'm on a... Oh, I can do this. I can cross the river. Unfortunately, Belf can't. That kind of sucks. And I don't even have a... Alright, we're making progress. We're doing it. Yeah, we're doing it. Alright. I love his neck. I love the way... It's just funny. Actually, I probably shouldn't have done that because... Oh, look at all this EXP! No, it's going to one person! Well, I guess we're good for now, so let's go ahead and head up. No. Yes. And Mare Bear! Going up there. Okay, I don't know if Beck attacks. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure you need Marth. See, I didn't plan this out. Yeah, I don't even remember. Shoot. Alright, perfect. What does he have? Tomahawk? Of course he does. Why would I expect any different? This looks like a job for a sword. Actually, I should have equipped a javelin, but whatever. First, let's heal Belf, and then we'll send Belf down near Luke so he can finish off the, Yeah, I can cross the river. How about that? And I killed the other thief, so the other thief is not gonna... Yeah. Should be alright. Steel sword, make it harder for him to hit. Oh no, the dragons are coming over. That's okay though. That's okay, we've got six people. Maris has a worm slayer. We're good. Okay, so here's where things get a little hairy. Now I definitely don't want to have Tana here, because, well, I just... I don't want to do that. It just sounds dumb. Dumb thing to do. Okay, that side's good. Alright, this is where... Okay, this is gonna suck. Here we go. Here we go. Time for suckage. Major suckage. Earth to suckage! Yes. Oh, shoot. I only have one healer over here, man. No! I could risk a critical. That would might be nice, actually. How do I want to do this? Do I want to stop the dragons in there? Oh, I have a dragon pike. That's right. I have a worm slayer and a dragon pike. Should be okay. No, that was your chance, Kata, to get a critical and you blew it. No, well, now you get one. Every time. Well, luckily the dragons aren't here yet, so we should be okay. A-okay, actually. A-okay, actually. Get a critical? Yes! Actually, shoot. I messed up. I should have sent Maris in there. Now she can't read. Well, she can, but... This dragon cannot attack me. Can almost attack Julie, and that would have been really bad. Eee. I don't want that. But I am going to kill the dragon on the next turn. I am going to do that. How fast is this guy? Speed of 12. That's just despicable. See, it'd be nice. It'd be very uber nice if he had... See, the problem is if I do a javelin, it's overkill. I can never win here. I can never win, ever, ever, never, never win. Unless I do this and hope... Wait a minute. Aha! Yes, if I do attack him directly, he can attack me back. Which we don't want. Oh yeah, we definitely don't want that. I mean, even Luke. Well, Luke can kill him one hit. Alright, whatever. Okay. Alright, well, that means the dragon, this one's gonna attack Luke, because he's in range now, which I guess is okay. Alright, let's see what happens. Yoop. It's so funny. No! Luke, no! Why? You're supposed to let... Ah, that would have been an easy kill for Maris, especially. See, now I'm in a weird spot. Okay, well. Alright, we got... Well, we're about to get Beck. We don't have him yet. And somehow what? You somehow ended up in this land? Really? You expect me to believe that? Why is he a red guy? Just my horse buddy. I don't know if I'm fine with that. I'm not sure. Oh, this is gonna suck, man. I have to go all the way around. Why is my emulator lagging? Why? There's no reason for it. Okay, this is where things start getting crazy. I don't know why I just sent Beck over there. That was kind of dumb. Alright, you see this? Are you looking at this crap? See? Now I can't get him. He's gonna have his way with me. He's gonna have his way with me, and I don't like it. Although, I may be able to do this. Oh, wait! Maybe I can use jewels. Maybe. We'll have to see. Let me try this. First, we'll do this. Don't get a critical. Thank you. This video is probably going to take me like 4 episodes. It might be the first four episode chapter, maybe. Although, I don't know. I'm actually getting kind of close here. Might not take as long as I thought. Oh, wait, no, wait. I wanted Julian to get this. But I don't want him to take damage. Don't get a critical. Good. Well, I could also steal from the chest, but I really want the EX Pui. Level 20! Now, I'm not sure how far thieves can level up. I want to say 30, but I'm not sure. Oh, you know what? You know what? This might work. No, wait. Wait a minute. Only 10 damage? No. Do I want to do that? Because he's going to end up... Actually, let's do that. Yeah. Yeah. Let's do that. And I have myself. Oh! There's one thing I wanted to do. Where's Marth? Let me go ahead and get the, store. Ooh, let me just store this. Retrieve. Let me go ahead and get the, dragon... Oh, I have another dragon pike, too. I need that weapon. Eventually. Now I'm ready for reinforcements. Oh, nice. Why couldn't you have done that on the first hit? Huh, Kata? Huh? What? What? Alright. Let's see here. Let's see. Man, this is where it starts getting, like, really annoying. Oh, come on. If Merrick doesn't get to level 20 or Norn, I'm gonna scream. Norn's almost there. I wonder. Do I want to do that, though? His defense is only 10. He's already a horseman, but his stats aren't very good, and he's level 5. Attack 26, 16 damage, speed 14, with speed 12. You can't double up. That's okay with me. Let's do it. Actually, that was one turn too early. That was dumb. That was one turn too early. Worm Slayer, I'll take it. Okay, let me go heal. I gotta end this video pretty soon. Pretty soon here. Okay, so, yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, meet up in the middle or something. Actually, that was dumb. Kata is very vulnerable here. Alright, we can go ahead and start sending everybody over. I just feel like there's gonna be a bajillion reinforcements here pretty soon. Yeah, that was one turn too early. I shouldn't have done that, but what I should do is end the video, which I will do. So I'm going to end it here, and I'll see you guys in the next part. We may finish up this chapter, probably. I don't know, but yeah, I'm going to end it here for now, and I will see you guys in the next part. See you guys later.